Your ability to sell an idea to your boss, co-workers or client is critical to your success. If you can't win their approval when it matters the most, you will likely come to a standstill in your career. A good idea on its own is often not enough. You have to be able to make a connection with your audience and team members to understand what they need and want, and to show how your idea can help them to achieve that. However, these presentation and persuasion skills might not come naturally to you. For example, you may feel awkward and intimidated by having to stand up and pitch your idea, or you could be unsure of how to answer questions about some of the finer details of your presentation. But remember that it isn't just about you. Your audience members are really only concerned with their own needs or with the needs of their organization as they interpret them. So if you can address their "what's in it for me" reaction, you will be well on your way to bringing them around to your way of thinking. In this training, we will tell you about some solid techniques that will help you to influence their decisions in your favor. We will look at using the rhetorical triangle to craft credible messages, applying the ADR approach of maximum impact,